I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Still the cloud cover all across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, northwest Missouri. What's going to change it? Well, there's a front sweeping across the Midwest right here. A couple of showers. It's possible we'll see a spotty shower the first half of the night here, and then that front will sweep on by and clear out the clouds. Back to sunshine for Wednesday. How much moisture? Well, the GFS, the American Computer Model, just has a few sprinkles and drizzle, a couple hundredths of an inch. Omaha, Des Moines, Fort Dodge, Kansas City, Kirksville, so not a lot. And then that's it as far as moisture, really, until Friday and Friday night, when we could possibly have a little bit more shower activity. Nothing real heavy. Could really use some moisture again at this point, but doesn't look like that. And then the rest of the weekend, nothing much. So just a couple of light precipitation chances for this evening, then clearing out. Later on, 40 degrees for the low temperature. Looks like a sunny, breezy, mild day on Wednesday, 55 for the high temperature. Winds will pick up out of the southeast, pretty strong on Thursday. Clouds will spread back in Thursday. Friday looks cloudy, maybe some light showers, nothing heavy. Mild temperatures, but then it cools back down again a bit for the weekend. You can find my 7-day on KETV.com.